developing news tonight. Authorities are trying to find out if a string of recent burglaries on the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley campus are connected.
The campus police chief spoke with Channel 5's Gabriela Garza.
Thousands of people walk through the doors of UTRGV every day. Most people you ask will tell you they feel safe. A recent series of break-ins is causing them to be more aware of their surroundings.
This past semester, yes, I think there's been like two or three break-ins recently.
Kevin De Los Santos, a resident advisor at UTRGV, says he's seen an increase in emails sent by the university alerting students and faculty about the incidents.
Like PD's like right behind us, and at the dorms, like they react pretty quickly. And I know there's like security's been recently like been heavily enforced because like there's been break-ins like at multiple buildings.
We found a crime log in the lobby of the campus police department. The log says the education building was hit three times.
There hasn't been any type of forced entry, so it's difficult to try to. Those are a little bit more difficult to investigate and trying to determine, how are they getting in.
Chief Munguia tells us the building is equipped with access cards. An automatic system locks the building after hours. He says security guards manually lock the doors on all the other buildings every night. Still, Chief Munguia says they are investigating these incidents and trying to figure out if they are tied together.
The items that are disappearing and those particular thefts, it was over a period of time, so we don't know exactly when it happened.
Police already patrol on campus 24/7. Chief Munguia says they adapt to the crime.
When we become aware of it, we start focusing on it, and we'll actually put some resources towards it.
Chief Munguia says keeping students and faculty safe is a top priority. They also take parents into consideration.
Parents do get worried because they don't really know what's going on, like as much as we do. Like, I could say I'm safe, but someone else like may not feel the same.
Chief Munguia says they will be making changes as the investigation continues.
We have officers in Edinburgh, we have officers in Harlingen, in Brownsville, and depending on what's going on and the severity of it, we can actually shift resources across the campuses.
If you have any information on this case, you're asked to contact the University Police Department at 956-665-7151 in Edinburgh or 956-882-2222 in Brownsville. In Edinburgh, Gabriela Garza, Channel 5 News at 10.